There are 6 martyrs who have been identified, including one who hasn't yet been identified. Most of them are members of the force from the city of Misrata. There are also more than 14 injured, mostly civilians, who used this main road.